Welcome back, everybody, to our farm. Everything's all ripe and ready to go for the...
Pickens.
For the pickens. Ooh, I gotta feed our chickens first. Alright.
Have at it.
Oh, you got a new doggy.
I do.
He's so cute.
Are you keeping right. Frau?
Yeah, I'm keeping Frau.
Okay.
Alright, so we ready for this?
Yes.
Alright.
Oh, wait, I gotta get gas. No, I'm not ready. No! I forget when I join your stuff, I start with nothing.
Not sure I like that.
Eh, it is what it is. Boop.
Boop. Alright. So we Boop. Slam in the ground and destroy all of our crops.
And oh.
For some reason. Alright, our thing leveled up. Nice. And I leveled up. Nice.
You are nice.
And our aloe vera leveled up. Nice. And our mushrooms leveled up. Nice.
And we finished a thingy. Oh no, we didn't. We need peanuts.
We need peanuts. And then the leghorn chickens, which didn't do anything because we forgot to feed them before we left. Whoops.
No, I'm pretty sure we did.
Oh, we did feed them. They're just dumb.
Hey, I got a new decal for my tractor.
Let me see. Hang on, I got a. Okay. Oh, that's so cute.
Looks like a little squid or an octopus.
Mm-hmm. Well, it looked like vines to me.
It could be vines. I don't know.
Okay. Whee! Okay.
You go pull them.
Alright. Give me your fishy secrets. The heck? Okay, there we go. Oh no! Let me guess. Oh. Oh, we only have the one gas thing, huh?
Yeah.
That's fine. Whatever.
We're
I ain't worried.
We're beginners. We're on a beginner farm.
Yeah, we're on a beginner farm. We gotta start everything all over.
The flowers.
Oh.
Not what I meant. Thanks.
You're welcome. I'm here to help.
Okay, what are we planting where? Wait, didn't you just feed them?
Yeah, but then there was enough room to get. There was enough room in the feed for another stack.
Ooh,
let's see.
Beans.
What's up?
Oh, that's right. We got turnips before we left. We now have beans and cauliflower.
But peanuts aren't here.
Yeah, peanuts aren't until winter, which it's almost winter.
It's almost winter time.
So
we can wait.
Let's plant some beans and some turnips and some cauliflower, and we'll leave a field free. How about that?
Okay. Beans. Do you still have gas?
I have a little bit.
Okay.
Beans.
Water the beans.
Cauliflower. Pack of turnips. More turnips. Oops.
You alright?
Yeah. You want to do just a 10-minute lettuce?
Yeah, let's do a quick lettuce too.
Lettuce. There's more gas, honey.
Okay, I'll go get some.
There you go. Okay.
Harvest the wishing well.
I wish for money.
Lots and lots of money. Okay. Oh. The peanuts over here already.
Oh. So we don't need peanuts.
I forgot that we did a thing of corner peanuts over here.
There you go.
Right on. Okay, now we just need the stupid chickens. Winter time.
Minutes for the chickens.
Blah. All right, well, let's just water the lettuce.
And the turnips. Don't forget, turnips are thirsty.
Oops. There we go. Nice and watered. Oh, nice.
Yes. Apples are important.
Oh, they're thirsty again.
Yeah, lettuce is a thirsty, thirsty thing.
Guys too.
Yeah.
Just as I finish the lettuce, the turnips begging for water.
Turnips too.
Yep.
Back to the lettuce.
At least they're almost done.
Lettuce. Continue.
I know, kitty. These guys are way too needy.
It's what we get for planting, like, quick crop. Oh, no, I'm just gonna let this go. Yeah,
they're done.
Oh,
there we go. Cauliflower.
And the beans.
Starting this lettuce.
I'll come help you in a second. I'm watering the...
That's fine.
...other crops.
Oh, cool. The lettuce is leveled enough that we're getting a whole extra coin.
Ooh. One extra gold.
Yeah. It actually adds up.
It does. It does. It really does.
I know, kitty. Meow.
Oh, you a talkative cat.
Meow indeed. Yeah, you are talkative. Does your doggy bark?
He pants. Every once in a while he'll bark, but not as often as you talk to your cat.
Oh. Yeah, every time I talk to the cat, it's because he talked to me. Isn't that right, Frau? Who's a good meow meow?
Me.
Yeah, you're a good meow meow. Turnips leveled up. That's excellent, excellent.
Well, that's because this is the first time for the turnips.
Oh, yeah. It's still level 2. Or chest level 2. There you go. Should be level 3, like, right now.
There you go. Do you have gas?
I have some gas, but I'm gonna have to... There you go. I didn't have a lot. Alright. Do you want to get those? Or... I'll get them. Alright, let's see. What to plant? I'm gonna drop some zucchini.
Oh, okay.
What were you thinking?
I don't know. I don't know what's available. Zucchini is just as thirsty as everything else, so...
Zucchini and... turnips, why not? Go and then watered. Yeah. Yep. Should I put like a day old crop over here?
That's if you want to keep that.
Yeah, I'm gonna put what's the longest? I got watermelons.
Yeah, go for that.
Watermelon, 2 day old crops. Here you go.
2 day old?
Yeah, 2 day old watermelon. Just sitting out in the sun. Who wants some? Although if it's been out in the sun for 2 days, I guess it's waterless melon.
So witty. Well, cauliflower already needs water. Feed the chickens.
Let me water these and then I'll feed the chickens. Feed the chickens. Alright, 3 minutes for a couple of them, but it's gonna be about like 10 minutes before we finish this quest. And then I am helping with the zucchini. Oops, no. There we go. Watering the zucchinis.
Water the turnips.
Awesome.
Yes, you are.
Oh. The zucchinis already went watering.
Yep.
Fine. We'll just explode water all over them. Boom.
Splooge.
Splooge.
Oh, good lord.
Yes. Splooge. Splooge. Oh, really? You too? Splooge. Had to splooge the beans.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Did you spill any?
Nope.
Oh, good.
Not buying any yet.
Mm-hmm. It's your money. We got 17k.
You're right. I'm gonna buy some. We're gonna buy some angelfish. Wait, do I have angelfish in here? I have eel and tropical. Nope, no angelfish.
Angel or
angle? No, angel.
Well, there's anglerfish, and I think there are angelfish.
Yeah, the angel, the stripey. The black and white, the zebra fish, basically. Mm-hmm. Meow indeed.
She talking to you again?
Mm-hmm. Frau's a talkative kitty, aren't you? The leeks are, or not the leeks, the turnips are ready.
Pop.
Excellent. Excellent. Alright. Out of gas, so I'll do this a long way.
Have enough to maybe plant both of those.
Okay.
You just gotta tell me what.
The parasol shrimps?
You tell me.
And what's on our quest log? The parasol shrimps.
I can water them too.
Excellent.
Oh,
we're waiting for these.
The beans. Oh, they're ready.
Beans are ready?
And awesome. Your chickens are ready.
Oh, I'll get the chickens. Come on. Oh, I need two more, you little bastards. I know, kitty. I'll let you eat one. If they don't hurry up.
What's this one?
I don't know. That's a weird one.
That one, I guess, didn't get watered because it was still at like a minute and 20 something.
That's weird. Oops. Oh, well. Not a big deal. We gotta do that anyways, I guess. I'll get it. It's only 6 seconds away.
One more.
Oh, come on! One more chicken! You lazy little punks. Alright.
Ah, your zucchini needs, is ready for tool.
Okay. I'll get it. Actually, I need gas.
And winter is almost over.
Alright. We'll wait for spring to come around. Some pear trees.
We do?
One of the quests is for pears, yeah. So let me drop us some pear trees.
Partridge in a pear tree.
There we go. Pear trees. And we're gaming the game a little bit. Pears are ready for.
That's
ready
funny.
For harvest come spring. All right, you little chickens.
Yes, finally.
There we go, finally. Oh, and. And our thing leveled up to our farm. All right, so now what do we need to do? Lots of mushrooms.
Okay. Oh, we gotta do that now then. Quickly.
Oh, we do. Oops, no. No. No, I'll get this. All right.
Done.
I got that one.
I got.
Oh, we did it. We did it right just before the sun rises.